What is up, everyone? Welcome to the channel. If you're new, hit that subscribe button. So I got another record for you guys. This one is called 4 a.m. by Taeko Onuki. So let's get to it. Instrumentation, man, that's that 70s 80s era again. Let's see. Yep, it came out in 78. So yeah, it's a fusion of R&B mixed with pop, but those instrumentations was very popular during that period. I'ma pull up the lyrics after the song and then translate it.
Burn, 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 burn.
that's interesting, letting the band itself lead us out to the end of the track. Alright, let's get into the lyrics. So it says, when I wake up, the darkness before dawn holds my breath. I can't find the words that the tranquility can catch up with. I wonder if this is the last. Lord, give me one more chance. I want to do something. Now, now. If you miss it, you will pass. Ooh, as it is. Ooh, I can't meet you anymore. I wonder if this is the last. Lord, give me one more chance. I want to do something. Now, now. If you miss it, you will pass. I don't want to cheat each other anymore. Every time I look back, I can't find the answer. I wonder if this is the last. So right here is kind of like a internal talking to herself in that she wonder if whatever the situation is the last time she'll have to make the decision that she didn't make, you know, previously. And so she's kind of like asking God for another chance to, you know, be able to do that. I wonder if this is the last. Lord, give me one more chance. I want to do something. Yep. So, give me one chance. Well, it says present, so let's see. So I guess she's still active. She was in the movie Words Bubbles Up Like Soda Pop and his tribute concert in March. So her last project was 2018. So she's been active since the 70s. But that's going to pretty much do it for my reaction as always. I appreciate everyone for tuning in. Before you go, be sure to drop a like and a comment below. And until the next one, peace!